You know it's they, them, as in me and most of mine. Some identical identity, I keep them close beside. Open old wounds, just enough to bleed out older lines. So there's no truths left, and I concede to close my eyes. And even though the sleet and snow are peeking through the blinds, I still meet them on my morning walk, sheepishly surprised. Used to think this skittish brain might need to be inside, till neurosis was a locksmith with a key to where I hide. Now I keep ice on me, that shit froze. Not like diamonds though, it's April and we still been getting snow. But me and all my friends are about to hit the road. Not for tour though, I really just enjoyed it when we drove. Cause you're way less likely to get stared at by an old white man in a moving car. And yes, I see that really neat flag on your window. Are you quite aware that you guys lost the war? And yes, I did use the gender neutral bathroom. What is your concern with what I've got going on? You can fight me in this Walmart if you really want to, but when you get your ass beat, don't pull out your AR. And yes, my fucking nails are painted. What you think I didn't know? Yes, I wore a skirt today. What's with all the rigmarole? Yes, I've got some makeup on it. Yes, bitch, I look beautiful. So before you ask another question, you can get to getting ghost.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater, let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, but my gravity's centered. Touch my neck, and I'll touch yours. You and so far away, the goosebumps start to raise, the minute that my left hand meets your waist, and then I watch your face, put my finger on your tongue, cause you love the taste, yeah, these hearts adore, everyone the other beats hard as for, inside this place is warm, outside the stars to pour, coming down, one love, two mouths, one love, one house, no shirt, no blouse, just us, you find out, nothing that we don't wanna tell you about, no. Both your hands in the hole.
think I'm qualified to come across all sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherubim.
Julia, what are you talking about?
There again, they're on their knees. Being worshipped is a breeze, which rather suits us in the interim.
It's tough to be a god.
Tread where mortals have not trod. Be deified when really you're a sham. Be an object of devotion. Be the subject of psalms.
It's a rather touching notion. All those prayers and those salams.
Exactly. And who am I to bridle if I'm forced to be an idol? If they say that I'm a god, that's what I am. What's more, if we don't comply with the locals' wishes, I can see us being sacrificed or stuffed.
You have a point, that's very good thinking. So, let's be gods! The perks are great!
Yeah! El Dorado on our plate.
Thank you.
Local feeling should not be rebuffed.
Never rebuffed and never rebuffed the local feeling. No, my friend!
It's tough to be a god, but if you get the people's nod, count your blessings, keep them sweet. That's our advice.
It's great advice!
Be a symbol of perfection. Be a legend. Be a cult. Take their praise, take the collection as the multitudes exult.
Don a supernatural habit.
We'd be crazy not to grab
it. So sign up to new gods for paradise.
Thank you. they say that it's all fun, but that fun, it ain't fun, man, I'm done. And I know we're all different, our beliefs and religion, but I don't see the difference in me, you, y'all two, or Marvo. So if you've had enough, then we are the freaks. I've been kicked down in the dirt. I pretend that it don't hurt. And I know that they're just words, but six stones, they break bones. But just know, we could all be disciples, and we'll write our own Bible. We'll put freaks in the titles. It's me, you, your two, and Wavu. So if you've had enough, then come to the land of the lost and lonely. Don't be afraid, we'll be one big family of freaks like you and me. I know a place where the bruised and broken live like the kings and the queens of tragedy. Just freaks like you.
if I'm a boy. I don't know if I'm a man. I know I wanna be called pretty, but I don't know if I want titties. I guess I could say gender non-conforming, but I've done really well conforming, and non-binary doesn't have the ring I've been looking for. I am Jake and I am Foster. I am something in the middle, but I'm fine with both these names that I've been given. I don't know if I'm a reject, I don't know if I'm a loser, but I know that I've been feeling feminine since I was teething.
Maybe not that early.
I don't know if I can rock it, I don't think my ass is popping, but I know that I've been breathing different when I'm wearing makeup. Maybe then never mind, I was gonna undercut all of my feelings with stupid lines about musical theater. That's not what I'm here for. I have a tendency for irony. You see, those stupid words serve to protect me, but I can't figure out these stupid words. I don't know if I like he or her. I remember wearing my mom's high heels and these pink workout sweatpants. Yeah, I was a little kid who didn't know. I remember hating all my clothes and seeing pretty girls with pretty clothes, and I was envious. How can I be one of those? I don't know if I'm a reject, I don't know if I'm a loser, but I know that I've been feeling feminine since I was teething. I don't know if I can rock it, I don't think my ass is pop. Myself, lose a little weight and you can wear anything you want. And I tried to wait until I lost enough, but it never felt like it came. And I told myself, lose a little weight, you can dress gained some weight. Then I told myself, fuck this, I am writing a song. Now I know that I'm a reject, my own special kind of loser, but I know that I've been feeling feminine since I was breathing. I'm not sure if I can rock it, but I'm sure my ass is
I wanna fear, but I won't go on seeing.
grow my hair real long. I know that pisses you off. Maybe it's just 'cause I'm a hippie.
I'm here, and I'm queer, and I'm drowning in fear, and I'm blaming it all on you. I'm here, and I'm queer, and I'm drowning in fear, and I'm blaming it all on you. I'm here, and I'm queer, and I'm drowning in fear, and I wanna punch you in the face. I'm here.
Tolerance.